How do I look?
Lovely, except you forgot the mustache.
Is it on straight?
Daughter.
Where's the pigeons?
Outside, I'll get him. Let's hope he's punchy enough to buy this.
Ja, ja. Danke, danke. Wiedersehen, Heil Hitler.
Sorry about the blindfold. Security. Colonel Beyer, this is Herr Strasser. As I told you on the phone, he has vital information about a new enemy attack in the north.
Yes, be seated. I will find out if he can see you.
Where are we?
The summer place. I'm sorry the trip was so rough.
The summer place? But whose?
With the bats?
He asked to see you personally.
He has a little office like this?
Just for weekends. It's part of the austerity program. He feels he should set an example. No frills, just a plain little office. And out back, just a plain little 40-room cottage by the lake.
Moment. Well, he's not too happy with your information. He's still convinced the attack will come from the south because that's what the gypsy astrologer told him.
The gypsy astrologer?
He must listen to us.
Do you have any proof? Where did you get your information?
Well, I...
Don't tell him. You know he cannot reveal his contact unless Herr Keppelmann is here. We'll wait. I have calls all over town for him.
Wait a minute. You want me to go in there and say that he'll talk to Keppelmann, but not to him?
And that's final, no matter what. You're doing the right thing. Quick, Asa. Poor guy must have hurt his head in the plane crash. He's all mixed up. Saw him break out of the cooler. But I threw this on, came over, found him rearranging all the furniture.
I saw it, but why?
Told us he wanted it to look nice, because Hitler was in the next room spending the night.
Oh, I get my man. We better put him right back into the cooler.
Give me a couple of minutes first.
Now, wait a minute.
Just to try to settle him down.
2 minutes only.
2 minutes.
That man, he looked just like the guard at Stalag 13.
You mean the guard at 13 looked like him? All the sergeants imitate him. He's Kurtz, a real brute. Der Führer's personal hatchet man. A real killer.
What's he doing here?
Don't even think about him. I've done him a few favors. He said he'd wait a few more minutes.
You boys sure picked a bad night. She's been having trouble. It's something to do with Ava and the sergeant in the motor pool. There's been murder around here, and I do mean murder. He shot 2 men just in supper. And around here, everything happens in threes.
He wouldn't...
Unless you can verify your information. Tell him who your contact is. That would satisfy him.
Well, I'd say...
Never! He will take the name to the grave with him.
And I suggest you make a reservation with the undertaker. Without the name of that contact, he'll go with the gypsy every time.
I'm proud of you. It's a far, far better thing you do. Keppelmann will be proud of you, too, wherever he is.
All right, time is up. Let's go.
Goodbye. A brave man dies but once.
My contact! Tell him it's Medwin, the undersecretary on the war council. Tell him it's Medwin!
I'll see that the word gets out. All right, Schultz, take him to the cooler.
Schultz? That uniform. You're an American.
Someone around here has to be.